Well, you look wonderful.
Thank you.
So I love the clip brush. And
yes.
I think this is the most important demo
Isn't
to show
so
everybody
cool?
right out of the gate. Because how many of us don't have plastic containers that have cracked?
Oh my gosh. Or the little wings fall off.
Right.
These are what we call double injected. So what we're just showcasing is that this is opened and closed 6,000 times. But what that's not showing you is that the counter clicked over after like 100,000.
Oh.
So it's like 106,000
oh. Oh
times that it has opened and closed. And that's just to show you the durability of clip fresh. When you get this set home, and by the way, this is the best price we've ever offered. I'll show you what you're getting.
And we have 800 lucky people who
oh
can
gosh.
Take advantage of this. So.
I know we sold out of green earlier, so
Did
two
we?
Colors today.
So we have the
yeah,
pink and the red. Yeah. I love all the little containers.
That's a quarter cup.
And they do nest if you're not using
yes.
them with stuff in them,
mm-hmm.
so that's something to consider.
Yeah, so let's just show you what you're getting, and then I'll show you how they're leak-proof, airtight, watertight. I mean, everything you would want in a food storage system, that's what this set is.
Do you get this bag,
you
too?
You get the insulated tote.
That's
which
awesome.
You could put your ice cream or you go to the beach. It's insulated. You'd pay $20 just for the tote.
No kidding.
So I think this is a really, really good set. That's why it's
insulated.
Been so popular. It nests together, but it starts with your 13 and a half cup, and then you're going to go down from there. So everything from 13 cup, and then we have like our 7 and a half cup, your 5 cup, your 3 cup, your 1 cup, and then your quarter cup and your half cup. And they all nest, I'll show you the red set, together. So you're not creating this storage problem, but you're also getting that wonderful insulated tote. So you're getting everything you see here, which is why it was so popular. We sold out of green earlier. Maybe you're gonna grab a couple of sets because maybe you want one for your pantry dry goods and maybe you want one for like your edibles, your chips and your popcorn and your cereals.
See, this is the kind of size I'd put like my mustard.
You could do your salad dressing.
Or my salad dressing.
Yes.
Well, I probably use more than that. But those little containers are so
vitamins,
sweet.
Vitamins, people use
vitamins,
that for vitamins.
Good
yep.
thinking. I like the variety of sizes. This is a big customer pick. How cute the people have taken time to rate this.
I know.
Look at this, space save. A space saving by design and work as advertised. The bag is a useful plus.
Yeah.
They hold liquids well, and
well,
their square
the
shape makes them easy to store in the fridge or cabinet.
I know. So the circular ones always blow my mind because
uh-huh.
nobody has circles in their fridge, right? It's all square.
Right.
So it does make it nice and easy to store. You can see that it's completely leak-proof. When's the last time you had food storage that was this solid? That you could really just throw your salsa, your marinara, you know, your baked beans, your egg salad, your chicken salad for the summer, and then take sort of that right-hand turn in the car and everything takes a tumble.
Oh, that's the worst.
And have it not spill. Or maybe you own an expensive purse or handbag and you literally want to throw your lunch in there and go. You can do that with these. This is what we call our double injected mold in terms of the lid. It has a patented silicone seal. And let me show you what that seal is all about. This is why you are not going to have to worry about air, water, bubbles, pantry bugs.
Oh.
Anything getting in or out of this, okay? So this is that silicone seal that's patented, all dishwasher safe, all BPA free, which means microwave safe.
Yeah,
that's
microwave,
so important.
Freezer, and dishwasher.
Yeah, dishwasher safe. And then those tabs at the top aren't going to fall off, so you never have to worry about losing a tab or missing a
which
tab.
Which is why, if you just tuned in, I want to refer you to this, because
isn't
this is
neat?
Going on 106,000 cycles. I mean, and it's
it
not
turned over at
close.
1,000, so we're at 106,000. But you can see, you're never even gonna open it 6,000 times. I mean, let's
right.
be honest. But that's just to showcase that those tabs are a part of the lid. It's not separated, you
that's
know what
exactly
I mean?
That's exactly right.
And I think that's important.
And there's free shipping to your door.
Yep.
And there's also flex pay. There's 3 flex on this, so it's less than $10. I mean, we all need great storage containers, and I know we're tempted to go to the grocery store and get the thin little plastic ones
yeah,
that are like
are
in a set
worthless.
Of 3 or 5. They get all funky and stain, and they chip, and they bend, and they
yeah.
warp, and they don't stay tight. They don't close at all as tight as, not even
And so,
not even worth comparing.
Here's the special thing about this. If you hear the words airtight, watertight, leak-proof, you're thinking, well, how hard is it to get in and out of them? Do I have to get like a sledgehammer to open the thing? You can see they're so easy, even if you have the pretty nails or the manicure, or you have dexterity issues like arthritis or weak hands or anything like that, just because we say airtight, watertight does not mean that they're difficult to open and close. It will be your favorite storage system. It's the reason it's a huge customer pick, almost perfectly rated. When you get it home, you'll feel the difference. This is not that chintzy stuff that's
exactly.
gonna warp,
it's
that's
thick.
Gonna get all twisted up. It nests together so that you're not missing the lid of this one or that one. Everything goes together
We're
so
be
you know where everything
here
comes.
Because we are down to the final quantities, less than 800. One of those reviews on Facebook or on HSN.com said, these are fantastic.
They really are.
Clip on very well. They store within each other, are airtight. Here's another. Excellent quality, hoping they offer more sets in the future.
Oh, yeah.
Here's another from Doug. What a surprise. These containers are perfect size, even the small ones for daily vitamins. Perfect size.
I love that for vitamins.
And then this was cool because Dee says, bag is even better than expected.
Yeah.
Of course, the food storage containers are great.
Yeah.
But you do get the bag and you
and
get
it's
the
insulated.
Entire set.
You would pay at the grocery store, maybe a big box store, $15 to $20 just for the bag. The bag is coming. You're getting all the pieces.
It's insulated.
Yeah. And we have all the pieces in there. We'll open that one up. But look at that. It's every single piece for a picnic, or maybe you're taking that to, you know, summer barbecue.
Absolutely.
Going to the beach, going to the lake, going out on the boat.
Well, going to a theme park. Taking this to the grocery store and then you're getting your frozen goods and taking it home in this so they aren't all melted up when you get home.
No, it's true. It's true. And how many of us are guilty of this? And I'm a super green person and even I'm guilty of this because it's convenient.
Yeah.
It's single-use plastic. We hear all these terrible things about the environment in terms of single-use plastic, but it's also really bad on our wallets because we have to then go buy more, right?
Yeah.
So let's get rid of the single-use plastic. Maybe use these on occasion for something you really need it for. And let's get back to using this, because this is going to last use after use after use. Dishwasher safe, BPA free. It'll be the best set you ever get. It will literally grow legs and walk out of your house.
Well, pick up two sets maybe. Isn't it funny how you're like, wait, what happened?
Oh, you sent it home with your brother, and guess what? He never returned
it. When you get good storage containers, though, you know, people know what a difference, because there are many that don't clip on.
Yeah.
Like, I hate to say lock, but they do.
They do. They lock in place. Yep. They do. And this is the whole set in here. And remember, you're getting the insulated tote, so whether it's for waters, whether it's for sports drinks. Listen, you could save, anybody that's been to a theme park in Florida, you could save the price of this set just by bringing your own food and drink to a theme park.
Amen.
It's like $9 for a bottle of water.
I just did it.
It's crazy. So, but they still allow you, a lot of them, to bring your own food. So you can see here, we have our strawberries, coleslaw, potato salad, baked beans, not going to spill. Everything in here is insulated. So you can see, it's still cool. This is my salad. And then on the inside of this box, I've made it like a little bento box. And I've used the smaller pieces. So there's my salad, it's not getting mushy. Guess what, my dressing's not gonna spill because even our little teeny tiny one is completely airtight, watertight, and leak-proof. Every single one, airtight, watertight, leak-proof, every one of them has four opportunities to lock in that freshness.
And I like this idea over here too, because obviously, if you wanna consider getting a couple sets, you know, there are dried goods too. It's not just the cold or the wet or the, you know, the leftovers. But things like this, you know, batteries, I love that idea, keeping things organized, vitamins. If you're, like,
get
I'm a camper, I love to
room.
Be outdoors and I love making sure things aren't gonna get wet.
Yep.
How about this, you know, your little nail supplies. How about for the small little things, like buttons and pins and maybe crayons and crafting ideas for you and your kids. I mean, there's a billion ways you're gonna use these containers outside of the kitchen.
Yeah, and that's why I know earlier people were picking up two and three sets because it's the best price we've ever done it. You'll get the extra bag, so you'll have a bunch of the insulated totes.
Yes, something I like.
I know, I'm gonna save this for the next 30 days.
You've got 30 more days.
So you can keep things like that, whether you're going on a little picnic over the summer, maybe going to the lake house, maybe you're going out on somebody's boat or your own boat, maybe you're going to the theme park, whatever it is. Everything nests together and everything will stay chilled because we've added it into that insulated tote. So basically we added that in as like a little excess freebie, but it's such a great value.
Watch this.
Yeah, look at how leak-proof.
Literally, it does not, it will not.
I was gonna say, throw it over here. I mean.
Clips are, they lock down.
Yeah, they really do. When you get it home and start to feel it, you'll notice the difference, you'll feel the difference. You'll come back and reorder Clip Fresh. Don't do it when it's not on sale. You know, grab a couple sets, you know, trust us when you get it home. And remember, if you're just, you know, jumping in on the Clip Fresh stuff, this stuff is leak-proof, airtight, watertight, BPA-free, microwave-safe, dishwasher-safe. There isn't a feature of food storage that you might want that this doesn't have.
I love
it. It's also square.
Exactly. Freezer, dishwasher, microwave-safe, square. They nest when you're not using them for storage.
Yep.
And I know we're down to the two colors. We're down to about 500 at this point. We did lose the green earlier, but we have red, we have the bright pink, and they... Each set comes with its own, not just a cute little tote. It's an insulated tote that you can keep all of your...
It's a big tote.
It is a big tote.
You can do several gallons of milk or maybe containers of the ice cream.
This puts it over the top.
Yeah, I mean, it is nice. If you go to the grocery store, you know, they'll sell you one for $14.99 or the big box store. Because it's the insulated. This isn't just like the little plastic one. So you can see, there you go. Oop, I left one of the... There's our vitamins. You know what? We talked to a lady. She takes this with her and she puts her jewelry in it at in hotels and stuff. You know, when you're traveling, you can put your rings and stuff in it. Whatever it is, I love the size. It's hard to find the big sizes and it's hard to find the little sizes. But if you've ever priced one of the big ones, this is 13 and a half cups. If you go to, you know, like the contain, you know, the stores that sell the storage containers, you could pay $12, $13, $15 just for the single one.
What?
Yeah, just for the single 13 and a half cup. No, they're expensive. I mean, they really are expensive for the big ones. So that's the 13 and a half cup. You can see we've kept our apples fresh. In here we have oranges. Maybe you're the mom or the grandma that brings the snacks to the soccer games or the sports fields or to the schools or to the churches. But just grab one set minimum. I'd maybe grab a couple if you could, because they're airtight, watertight, leak-proof, because they're easy to open and close. And they come in colors,
which
is nice.
We've got 125 left in red. The remaining quantities are in the bright pink. And you get the matching tote. The customer reviews are there for you to take a look at if you'd like. To get your Clip Fresh set, it's 613-522. By the way, we are Facebook Live today in this show, so if you